Thank you, madam, for asking this question. I am very much happy to be answering it. I will not say no because all I am praying for is to have a very good, pretty Indian lady. Because Indians, they know how to play love. When you love them, they love you back. They don't know what is about cheating or whatsoever. Once an Indian lady loves you, she's going to be with you forever. That is one thing I want to have an Indian lady or an Indian baby. Mera love Indian baby. Oh my. Pretty woman. Pretty woman. Deko deko na pretty woman. Pretty woman. Pretty woman.
I am sorry I don't speaking English. Very good. But I am speaking English 50-50.
Well, viewers, welcome back to COVID-19 News Roundup on K Entertainment. And this is Omsibility, and thanks for joining once again. The government have registered 79 new coronavirus cases, mounting the total to 3,275. We now shift our attention to President Adama Barrow, who's outside the Gambia for Heads of State's summit elsewhere in West Africa or Africa. This is what we have in the talk. The president was supposed to be in the meeting and not to sleep. I don't know what is his problem. President Barrow, from them
like President Barrow.
This is all we have for you in our today's edition. We thank you very much for joining.
Baro. Hey, Jogal. Man ham na di. Ni taray na nti ala pwede sino. Sino bula baro. Kana mo ka ni kuya la. Hindi sa.
Frankly speaking, and to be serious, I was really expecting this. Mr. President, why do you always like sleeping? I'm sure this gentleman is trying to wake you up from your sleep. Well, viewers, our president is now back in the Gambia. So lay in and could degulu the more and you mom, bum the messing meeting be. Lumkof lumfa jil, wala lumfa janga, akli lumfa wa, wala lumfa gawa. Let's hear from him, and he tells us what he gathered for us.
Thank you very much. It was a very, very important meeting because we talked about so many, many, many things. And the meeting was very, very successful. So I think it was a very, 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 very important meeting because, you know, we discussed about transport, we discussed about food, we discussed about security among our West African countries. So I think it was a very, very important meeting.
Good morning, viewers, and thank you for tuning into our studios. This is K Entertainment with me, Omsibility. First, with our COVID-19 updates, the Gambia have registered 46 new COVID-19 cases, bringing a total of 3,196. Recently, there were no COVID-19 related deaths. Mrs. Diba, who was allegedly suspected of COVID-19 after being murdered at the Edward Francis Small Teaching Hospital due to negligence, is confirmed COVID-19 negative. Shift our attention to the weather news. This is K Entertainment. So, as you can see, it's gonna be raining for the next several hours. And then this shows that there's gonna be thunder and lightning across these areas. Well, viewers, this is all we have for you in our news bulletin. We thank you for your company and hope to bring you more interesting news.